The controller allows you to monitor and adjust room temperatures from the control panel built into your radiator. You can simply turn the radiator on and off by pressing this button. If you press the information button at this stage, it will show you the present room temperature and then revert back to your set temperature.